All right, girl. I'm coming out. Hey, I want the world to know. All right, so there are reports, rumors, that saying that Prince from Love and Hip Hop, he's so damn cute, cutie pie. They saying that he is planning to come out as a next storyline, allegedly, honey. Girl, let's get into this article. Now, before we get into the article, honestly, I don't know how true it is. I know his storyline is based on him being a heterosexual man, and he can be friends with gay people. There's nothing wrong with that, okay? That's the storyline. However, they saying he been gay. I don't know. I don't know if it's true or they just doing this because he's gay and because he does gay parties, honey. Okay, yes, he hosts gay parties. He's a mom. Just like, remember, Tank did that for the gay. You know, he went to a gay party and people start speculating, why are you doing shit? The money is the money. So anywho, this is the article. You guys can check it out here. And I think it started, damn, the shit won't roll down. Yeah, here it is. You guys can check it out. Read it for yourself. Basically, I already told y'all what I read. But down here, this is the flyer. And I think the rumor started from this flyer. People say, okay, well, Prince, he's supposed to be straight. What straight man is going to be hosting a gay parade or gay party with over 2,000 sexy men there? You know, shit. I don't know. Listen, you're going to have to ask Prince. Prince is, he has this bridge, you know, for, you know, shit. Let me shut the hell up, okay? Before I cross the line. But comment, let us know what you guys think about this. Some people say, you know, Prince, I'm gay, y'all. And somebody said, literally, nobody is surprised. So, are you surprised? Am I surprised? Hell no. I won't be surprised if President Trump is bisexual. Okay? I'm not... Nigga, motherfucker, you know what, people... Does he look gay? Gay doesn't have a look. What the hell does gay look like, okay? How you look like you suck a dick? I mean, I guess because people assume that a male is maybe feminine, then they assume, but just because the male feminine don't mean he's sucking dick. I mean, Prince feminine, you got some other feminine people out there. Rest in peace, Prince, but I don't see him having a sausage in his mouth. You know, I think those are ignorant stereotypes, like people do ignorant stereotypes for black people. All black people eat chicken and watermelon. That's not true. You know, and it's just all these ignorant stereotypes that we should be way beyond, but we still have some ignorant people out here that love to carry those stereotypes and keep on pushing it up. So comment, let us know what you guys think, and I'm out.